Hi, I'm Predrag Gost. I'm one of the artistic co-directors. And this is?
I'm Marijana Mijanović.
We are trying here to raise the money through Kickstarter because we have this wonderful project. It is the first performance in Serbia of Monteverdi's masterpiece, Coronation of Poppea.
Yes, this is actually our second project together.
Yes.
The first happened last year, also helped by Kickstarter. Gratefully, and we are very, very happy and thankful for that. And this year, we have been encouraged by the last year's success. We wanted to bring for the first time Monteverdi to Belgrade, and we gathered a group of wonderful, young, talented international singers.
What is interesting, we actually decided to gather this under the name of New Belgrade Opera. Is basically, through this project, presenting artists from the region. We have artists, of course, from Serbia, but also from Croatia, from Bulgaria, from Italy, two fantastic singers from Italy, from Montenegro, from Austria, and the players who are going to be involved are also coming from United States of America and from Germany. So it is something that's really trying to bring people together, and we are trying in this region to bring the awareness of early music on period instruments to all the people by bringing the most we could say accomplished musicians in combination with young talents.
And we hope to give a little example to encourage this kind of international, intercultural, intergenerational projects to happen more in the future.
So if you're able to help us, please pledge anything from $1 up. Through your pledges, actually you will be able to help us to make this happen. We are already in rehearsals. You could see around us we are on stage actually, and definitely this project will happen, but we are still short by some small amount of money, and through your help, as I say, anything, any amount, we'll be able to make it happen.
Just to make it clear, we are helped by the Ministry of Culture of Serbia.
Absolutely.
By the Macris Foundation, by the Studio of Early Music in Serbia, by several other smaller foundations. And so we are mostly backed up, but of course, always there is an amount which is missing, and we would be really, really happy.
Yeah.
And we grateful hope to achieve to cover all the costs.
Yeah. We hope that for you seeing that actually we do have support from others, you will be also encouraged, which means that this is really happening, that this is going to flourish, that this is just second step towards making a wonderful new operas together. And especially this year is happening in this wonderful theater, Madlenianum, in Zemun part of Belgrade, which has been recently reconstructed. It's really fantastic acoustical hall, and thanks to the collaboration with them, we are lucky that they are actually co-producers of this project by allowing us to use this hall completely for free to actually also earn, take the income from the tickets, which is going to also help us to fund this project, which we think is, I think actually it is indeed very, very rare in this whole region. It's not happening in Bulgaria, it's not happening in Greece, it's not happening in Croatia. Baroque opera is something quite new here.
Yes, but as you just said, there is a lot of support from different organizations.
Absolutely.
And belief that this will live in the future, and we also believe in that.
Yes, so please help us.
I'm very excited because this is the first time in Serbia that we have this kind of opera. I mean, first the coronation of Poppea in Serbia and in this region, in Balkan. And we have lots of famous and young singers from Italia, Austria, Bulgaria, Croatia. I'm so excited.
How is the work progressing?
It's going very well, and it's an exciting project, so hopefully people will like it.
A preparar mil pario, che se la vita corre come un rio fluente.
Il vostro sovrano, il nome
I'm
Io me tenere